just, yeah, a couple of friends. Oh, Jesus, I should have made a shock bolt. Oh, God damn it. Fuck. Okay, that's what you get when you talk and try to do some stuff. Like, yeah, it went quite well. So, what do we have here? Where are we going? I keep hearing some stuff, but I don't see anybody. Oh, there's a door. I'm a dumbass. Okay. I guess that's everything. Okay. Ooh, let's pray real quick, and then we are heading towards there. Oh, great. Oh no, this reminds me of Evil Within. Right. Great, there is no map. I have no idea. So, and that's sweet. This looks really welcoming. I'm just gathering everything around. Oh yeah. Very nice observation. Oh. Do you see? He has like the... what is it? No, it's not in his mouth, it's like stepped through his chest. Very great. Oh, thank you. Hold up. No! Shit, shit. Okay. Thankfully, we can make another one at some point. That's sweet. I meant to get this one. I would like to blast someone. Okay. We are getting there at some day, but I wanna check this out. Oh, Jesus, it opened. Oh, God damn it. I thought it was closed. I don't know, where should we go? I don't know. Maybe forward, maybe. Oh yeah, iron axe. Oh no, this doesn't look... well, nothing looks good, to be quite honest with you. Nothing looks good in here. Oh jeez, it just takes... okay. Oh yes. Thank you. Oh, there's just one head. Okay. Okay, so we can... okay, so we have to go. So, okay. So we have to go where the screams came. Or should we go through that door? Yeah, I vote for the door. Yeah, I was for the door. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Fantastic. Lovely, lovely. Alright. I predict that that guy is gonna wake up. Oh no, no. I just wanna get some items and then we So many noises. There's a... Okay, how do I get these things open? Okay, yeah, nice ass, very nice ass, thank you. They have been leaving some bottles here behind for me. Just you. Very great. Could you like not? by now I think that all the cells have been opened. But what is supposed to open? Okay, yeah, great. Oh no, it just saved up. Shit, boys. Just hovering around like somewhere else. Yeah, there he is. Ka-ching. No, great, we don't have it. Okay, let's just go with the shotgun and gather up everything that we can. Oh, we need to go to the other side. There was that. No, great. Great. I thought it was a compounder, but apparently not. So we need to go where the key was. Sneak in him. Yes. And we got the key. Yes, yes. I'm always very excited when we get the keys. Oh, yes. Very, very nice. Please don't wake up. Don't wake up. Jesus fucking Christ. So that just goes all the way over there. Okay, I thought I heard something, but I didn't. Okay. Okay, so he's all the way over there. Jesus. Okay. Thank you. So it's your fault if you expected that from me. But oh well, let's just go. And what is over here? Yes. Okay, there's nothing but severed heads. Okay, let's get what is this? Burn page from Zombie Freedom. One, it is a natural human desire to resist, whether it's resisting change, resisting authority, or resisting desire, but mental and emotional toll of such resistance often outweighs the benefits gained by it. The universe is too well organized, too perfect in its construction. How could we possibly believe in? Such perfection arose from chaos. It is my hypothesis that there is a plan for me, for you, for each and every one of us. Some people say that everything happens for a reason. Some people call it fate. Whatever it is, woe unto those who attempt to resist it. Very nice poetry. Very thank you. Shall continue our journey. Could you like? Assume that crank is going over there. Oh yeah, I have to do something. This couldn't go any faster. Okay, one more time. Or not. So it's all the way over there. Okay. Oh, these are cells. Okay, I just wanna check out if there is anything that we need in these cells. Okay, so that's checked out. Okay, and let's see what is all the way over here. Nothing. Oh yes, there is something. Okay, healing stuff. Okay, maybe I should like, you know, let's use the healing and then take out, and we have everything. Like, our healing stuff is, yeah, I know, I'm fully aware. Okay, so it's the next Okay, why is music changing? Sucks to be that woman, but her body is not here, I think so. That was easy. I guess that we are not getting out of here this way. Nope. Okay, can we? Thank you. There is a lot of noises going around here. Inner voice or some sort of that. Don't know, don't care. Let's just move on. It is great. Oh no, no, darkness is making me nervous. No, 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 no. friends. Okay. I think I took everything. Maybe. 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 Maybe, baby. Jesus, we have a lot of... Okay. Let's go with this all up. Can I actually change it? Something. Can you? I want to do one. And then a few of these. Okay. Let's reload that. Oh, very nice decorations that you have there, guys. Very, very nice and beautiful. I'm just going to ask you that it's the boss fight all the way over there. So let's go over here. Hold up, where are we? Wait a second, this has... Okay. So we are gonna do something over here. Oh, I didn't see it even. Oh, look at that. Yeah, let's go with this one. Okay. Okay, but you need everything here. Yeah, great, we can't do anything. Can't we, like, you know... Oh yeah, some smoke bomb bolt. Okay, very great. I don't need any more smoke bombs. We have a lot of green shell and we have a key. Yes, I am excited about that. And we are gonna take the key and open some lockers. Yes, Tatiana. Tatiana is actually a very, very nice name. Can we take... No, we can't. Okay, so let's start. I'm gonna close my... And this one. Very nice. Okay, I am very pleased with this one. And we actually have... what is that? We have those red... Like these. These ones. Save up. Yeah. Okay, very good, very good, very good. And we still have time to check out the final boss. No, not the final boss, but the boss fight. Is the cat here? No, the cat is not here. Where did the cat go? I really enjoyed it. What do we have? A medical kit. But a sniper rifle. That's not... giving me stuff. Okay. Okay. Not a boss fight? Question mark. No. Okay. Let's get up here. Okay, so this game is not giving me what I assumed. Is that right? No, I don't think so. Okay. I think one more, maybe. Hold up a second. Maybe. There we go. Oh, very charming. Now is the boss fight. Cross fingers. No, I actually don't want the boss fight. This is 9. Oh, person.
Another lunatic with a god complex, huh?
Yeah, dealt with those kind of.
Course. That is how you deal with every challenge in life. Through brute force and intimidation. And look where it has led you. To a hell of a moment. Lower your weapon. Use your mind instead of your fists for once.
Nah, it's too hard. No, 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 don't do this to me. Is this some sort of memory?
Wait.
What the fuck are you?
I could use a little help here. You know how to use a gun, right?
Okay. Sure about those weapon types. Sounds good to me. Okay, that's the important part. Jesus Christ. No, 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 no. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. I would like to know that where are we? It would be very nice to know.
Shit, everywhere. Don't let the gang up on you.
are you doing on the freaking fire? Oh. Oh no. So she has an automatic, like, health. She gets health automatically. Yeah, let's take that and that and that. Okay, very good, very good. Okay, yes, thank you very much. Oh, you know me, I'm a celebrity. Saw that earlier. Yeah, let's go. Bunny. Okay. Well, see, she's a strong and badass woman. I like her. I like her. just got way, way more interesting. Well, it was interesting. It was interesting before, but now it's way, way more interesting. That twist, I would have never ever guessed. Yeah, bye bye. Jesus, she has a lot of force in her arm. Jesus, this is a strong woman, and I want to be like that, like physically. Maybe I can, like, you know, kill them. Let's see. Well, the character design is very nice. Okay, so then you're gonna go all the way over there, okay? Yes, there we go. To all the way over there. But where is that fucking scary dude? Okay, there's one more. Oh. Okay. Okay. So there is one. I just want to check out. Okay. I want to see that. Where is that one guy going? I have not seen it. So he's over there. Okay, good, good to know. Jesus, there is a lot more of them. Jesus, I missed. Shit. Shut up. I was expecting that also. I was expecting more stealth myself. What? You can't have everything. Need that also. they should have returned by now. If I die in here, I just want whoever finds this area to know that I went in willingly. I did something a long time ago, something that I regret, and that's why I'm here now, waiting to take Lily out of here. This is my last chance at redemption, and maybe a shot at starting my life over. Either way, I'm committed to this plan. I'll see it through to the end, no matter what. And this won't scroll. Shit. Okay, so chapter 11. Ain't this fantastic? Pass through Mara to find a way back to O'Neill. But first, we are getting some stuff ready. And so can you like take that? Thank you very much. I hear the mirror. Sent to us through the arrow. Oh, now everything is back to normal. And there's my kitty. My pretty little kitty. So let's see what... Oh, I just came from her. But she was supposed to send me some stuff. Okay, there might be more robots to find. So Stefano is here. So there is just Sykes. Hold up, Sykes. When you first meet motivational speaker, author, and spiritual shepherd Theodore Collins, his commanding presence and charisma are immediately apparent. His large and almost imposing stature contrasts with and complements his open and friendly face. It's this face that has graced the covers of a series of best-selling self-help books and launched a series of so-called spiritual well-being oases known as Mood Centers. But what lurks behind this friendly and benevolent demeanor? While some consider Valens a guru, others, religious watchdogs, and more discernibly, family members of Move Center congregants consider him nothing more than a modern day cult leader. Right. Personally, but I know the story of Zodiac Killer. And we don't know, Kidman. I've had serious conversation with Myra. I am sympathetic to your cause, but I think that further steps that can be taken that will solve your problem in more final terms. Meet us tonight at 10 outside the Crimson City Renaissance Theater, and make sure no one is following you, Theodore. Hold up, there was... Okay, nothing. What's that? bright, shiny, but unattainable baubles in an effort to distract you from the truth. Are you convinced that you're the only one who feels this way? Then the Moon Center is for you. Come, throw off the shackles of modern society, meet others of a similar mindset, create a better reality, the reality that you want, not the one that they want you. What's for you? Well, we are waiting for you. Shit, wrong button. Great. Was that the stuff that the kidmen were like supposed to send for me to help me? Let's look at this photo slide. Stuff, can we? Can we? Yes, we can. Holy shit. No, I'm gonna capacity. No, we can't take that. But we can take this, maybe this, or yes, we are, and then let's see, what do we have here? Oh, we have one more key. Yes, I'm very happy about that. Okay, sorry, I had to stretch. Holy shit. Okay, let's just that one. Sneakers would have been like really useful at some times. Satisfied with that one. Okay. And now we are getting out of here. Getting all the way over here. When we got through the chapter 10. so thank you guys so much for